But first, we are on the scene with some breaking news where police are investigating a home invasion where one person has been shot in lungs. Katrina Helmer joins us live on the scene. Katrina, what do you know?
Well, Theo, what we do know so far, and I just got this information confirmed a few minutes ago from Lieutenant Dennis with Horry County Police, that one man has been shot here in a home invasion. There are police officers here on scene still investigating. I want to give you a look at some video from earlier this morning when we first got to the scene. Now, when I did get here, we did see the canine unit. They were encircling the area. Where we are right now, this is Station Street. It's right off 905 in Longs, and this is a dead-end residential street. It's very quiet here, so I'm sure they are not used to all of these blue lights flashing. The canines were encircling the area. What they were searching for, whether that's a suspect or a weapon, we're not quite sure at this very moment, but we do know that one man has been shot from a home invasion. And as soon as we find out any more details about that home invasion or about a suspect or that victim, we'll be sure to keep you posted all morning long. For now, reporting live in Longs, Katrina Helmer for WMBF News.